Billy Ray was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, cousin Billy would take me walking. Up through the backyard we go walking. Then he look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man.
You're late.
Got what we need.
It's a big shipment. You boys are going to need a loading vehicle.
No, we parked down the road.
This guy with you?
No, he's not.
Might want to get your ass behind that car, bro.
No, fuck!
Let's make this easy. Get your ass out of here.
Come on, man, settle down. I'm just the driver.
Just give up, Masters. Where is he?
I can't just give him to you on a silver platter. But I know how you can find them.
Well then, you're coming with me. Best to get some rest.
Sunshine.
What the Where am I?
It ain't Kansas, I'll tell you that much. Now, you're about the most reasonable private security flunky I've had the pleasure of speaking to so far. So I'm willing to cut you a break, provided you weren't lying to me.
Don't sweat it. I'll help. Master Surveillance, I assume you're familiar.
Are you joking?
4 p.m. tomorrow, they're moving their last shipment of server equipment for this month. If you get on the 9 and wait along the overpass that goes by the casino, you'll have the perfect opportunity to slip behind it without the armed guards noticing.
How can I be sure you're not lying to me?
You know all these guys you've been slaughtering the past month? They work for DeVries Security, same as me. The private company that Masters hires to protect his assets from fucking lunatics like you.
That's cute. By that, you must mean the data mining equipment he uses to collect blackmail. How can you stand for that?
Whatever abhorrent activity the man may or may not be doing under the table isn't my field. We get paid to protect, provide security, and that's what we do. Masters provides a six-figure salary above board. That's all I care about. We've got families, kid. My men and I are on the right side of the law, and my conscience is clear. I'm thinking that's more than you can say.
You know what? That's fair. I always respect a libertarian. Not my view, but I respect it.
Hey, can I go? Are we through?
I won't just allow it. I wholeheartedly recommend it. Not just out of this airfield, either. Out of town.
Why would I do that?
Because I'm gonna raid that shipment tomorrow. They're gonna know you're the one who spilled the beans. Masters is gonna have a problem with that.
Where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey, Joe, I wanna know where you going with that gun in your hand. I'm going downtown and shoot my old lady, 'cause I caught her messing around with another man. Oh, yes, I did. You tell me, boy, I wanna know where you gonna run to now. Lord have mercy. Joe, where you gonna run to now?
Ned.
Hey, boss.
How long are you working tonight again?
Till 11 tonight.
Good, good.
Question.
What?
Could I take tomorrow off?
Why?
My dad wants to hang out for his birthday.
You can have the day off. You've done your share of overtime.
Thanks, boss.
Yeah, take some time off. I'll get that dumbass Harley to run things. But I'm gonna need you back on time Monday.
Of course.
Now get back to work, punk.
Night, Frank.
Hey, kiddo.
Hey, Dad.
Thanks for picking me up. Old Yeller had to get towed.
Oh, that sucks. Are we picking it up tomorrow?
Nah, I'm letting it go. Finally living up to its name.
You sure? You had that since I was like 10.
It was a pet project, and it hasn't worked out like I hoped. I've lost so much money on that damn restoration, I won't even get a third back scrapping it. It happens.
It's your car. I just know how much you love sanding the thing. Me too, actually.
Once I get ahead of the dead, I'll get my hands on another one. Maybe I shouldn't have gotten you this hunk of junk.
Snooze you lose, Pap.
Can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I
know, a lot of people like to talk bad about L.A., saying it's a phony city, phony people, yada yada. That's exactly what I like about it. Wannabe high rollers, terrible actors, pompous politicians. They all come here to start their brand new plastic life. And with that comes the secrets. And all it takes is one photo, one loose-lipped phone call, one drunken text. And all those secrets are mine. There's one particular lunatic. Been causing me some real migraines of late.
I've seen the body cam footage. Guy moves like special forces. Uses urban guerrilla tactics to act as a one-man army.
He's completely smeared two of my shipments so far. Killed who knows how many of my contractors.
We're likely dealing with a veteran.
Those goons are fucking worthless anyway.
What you need, Mr. Masters, is someone who has 10 times the skill and experience, and none of the notoriety. An honest-to-God killer for hire.
Make no mistake, I'm not intimidated by this psychopath with a cause. But I'd be a fool to play fast and loose with someone who has even a snowball's chance in hell of being a legitimate threat.
I won't sugarcoat it. He's not cheap.
You know, people like this are just symptoms of the climate. That so-called superhero hit squad in New York, gunned down Blanchard, butchered Leo Brown. They just embolden mentally ill adrenaline junkies to find a self-righteous cause and start killing for it. Make the call.
You got it.
Hey, what do you want for dinner?
Not really hungry, Dad.
You going out?
Yep, just going out with Alice from high school.
So that's why you took tomorrow off? Slow down, soldier.
We're just friends, and tomorrow I took off because I need some time for myself.
You getting dreams again?
No, nothing like that. It's just the tinnitus. I've been putting off an appointment for those hearing aids.
You cope with it so well, you know. When I got home, I was empty for so long. You remember how your mother used to. Yeah, you remember.
Thanks, Dad.
Well, tell me how it goes. Good luck out there.
I don't need luck.
That's the spirit.
Thank you. Alice.
Hey.
So what do you got for me?
Look through his phone. The delivery's on scheduled. 4?
Damn, guy told the truth. Glad I didn't shoot him after all.
How long is this gonna go on, Ned?
Until I get Masters. Bring him to justice, put a bullet in him, whichever comes first. I'm in control, Alice. Nobody gets hurt unless I want it.
You have to understand that people will be afraid. As far as the public is concerned, Masters is a reputable CEO, a philanthropist even. He donates to charity.
But you know that isn't true.
That's not the point. When the gun-wielding vigilante terrorizing Master Surveillance finally makes headlines, you will not look like the good guy.
Yeah, that's what the mask is for. People can think whatever they want. Look, if you don't want to help, go back to your old fucking job.
Settle down, Ned. I want to help, and I appreciate the paycheck. I don't agree with everything you do, but I know you well enough to understand that you mean well.
You just give me the chills sometimes.
This is the only thing I'll do that matters.
You be careful tomorrow, Ned.
Seem to find, and how they're in a hurry to complicate their minds by chasing after money and dreams that can't come true. I'm glad that we are different, we've better things to do. May others plan their future, I'm busy loving you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sha la 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 la, live for today. Sha la 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 la, live for today.
Don't run me back tomorrow, hey.
Sha la 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 la, live for today.
For today.
We never meant to worry the way that people do, and I don't mean to hurry as long as I'm with you. We'll take it nice and easy and use my simple plan. You'll be my loving woman, I'll be your loving man. We'll take the most from living, have pleasure while we can.
2, 3, 4.
Sha la 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 la, live for today. Sha la 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 la, live for today.
And don't worry about tomorrow, hey.
Sha la 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 la, live for today.
Come on, big guy.
After my meeting with Zakhar, we will plan a meeting with Mr. Goldstein and some kid named Shepard.
Sure thing. Anything else?
Not right now. Let's get to work.
Sometimes they don't tell the truth.
Smiling faces tell lies, and I got proof.
Who are you here for?
Mark Costello. Zakar is expecting me.
Surely, you're not here to discuss the goings-ons of this ecstasy-riddled cesspit I manage. To what do I truly owe the pleasure?
Zakar, you have the ability to come through with your work every time I ask a favor. The connections you know can be an asset to me. You can find anyone if you put your best men on it. I have a new mark for you. A mask.
One of those superheroes you Westerners are so fond of?
Gregory Masters wants him smeared. Don't ask why.
What would the vigilante want with someone like Masters?
Zakar, my friend, your talents lie in killing people. Leave critical thinking to me.
How's the pay?
I'm willing to negotiate well above your usual flat rate.
You have yourself a deal.
Business seems fruitful.
You know those things will kill you faster than a bullet, right?
I can stop whenever I want. Any word on my sleeping beauties?
They're smugglers. They were, at least. Seems like they were pretty prolific in Cuba.
So what were the smugglers smuggling?
I can't say, but somebody can. Namely, the third smuggler that conveniently took the day off.
So this guy might know more about Master's big picture. Any chance you could find him?
I can try.
Thanks. See what you can find. I gotta run. But seriously, thank you. I know it may not seem like it, but you really are helping to make a difference.
That man is a psychopath. He wasn't gonna let me leave without giving him an answer. I have a fucking family.
They'd have been better off if you had died right then and there.
I swear to Christ, you'll never see me again.
Shepard, you knew what you were getting into when you agreed to our arrangement. That's not to say I'm absolved of blame. Private security firms are often a risky investment when it comes to the kind of business we do. I will certainly accept responsibility for my poor judgment in choosing yours. Every security is reputable, but you don't prioritize discretion. I knew that, and I still signed us with you. I chose public relations over reliability.
We'll go as far as you want. I don't fucking care.
Simply letting you leave the country, let alone allowing you to continue breathing, is a massive liability. How did you come across Mr. Shepard here? My condolences about your man, by the way.
Caught him trying to hightail it out of the country with the wife and the kids. We had to put the missus to sleep, but the kids are alive.
Masters is in debt to you. He will never forget about all the help you have given him.
Means a lot to me. Good thing we got rid of Shepard in time before he slipped.
Well, good night, Mr. Goldstein. It was very nice to see you again.
He's had multiple meetings with Masters in the past 4 months, according to some data. Henry should be the guy.
Thanks for the info, Alice. I'll make it clean.
Alright, so what's the situation here? How much shit do we have and how much shit do we need?
Well, we got the equipment Masters ordered. So, whatever the fuck that is, I guess.
How long will it take for you and the boys to set up the equipment?
I'd say maybe about an hour tops. My men are good.
What the fuck?
Information you want. I'm not gonna give it to you. But let me just tell you how stacked the odds are.
Enough talk!
Look, kid, I have no illusions about my current circumstances. I know I'm not walking out of here. I've made my peace.
Come on, man, don't be that bad guy.
You don't know how fucked you are. He will find you, mask or not.
What else is new?
You're nothing but a child.
Not with the insults, man.
Face it. You're in the system, and Masters can match your profile, physical description, next of kin. You know what I'm getting at, right?
Masters, where is he?
How many good people do you think you killed during this crusade, eh?
Stop. You're getting on my nerves.
What'll happen if I tell you everything? More my people get killed? More Masters, man. Why should I risk that?
I have some real good patience. I can get another henchman that can do this, but a lot better. One more chance. You can have a normal life. I will let you go if you tell me. One more chance. My patience has run thin tonight.
I won't tell you shit. Might as well get it over with now.
thing?
Nope. He was way too loyal. It was kind of a waste of a night, to be honest. We get so close, and then we lose to him.
I can't do this anymore. I just can't.
What are you trying to say?
Every day I come here, I'm scared.
I'm sorry I make you feel this way.
It's not the life for me. I'm going back to school, and I'm going to move back in with my parents.
You do what you gotta do.
You are a good person, and I know that. Just when the mask goes on, like you said, you aren't you no more.
I understand. I can handle it from here if needed.
Just hope you can deal with your demons and move on to a regular life.
Once I get masters, I'm done. I promise.
Okay. I gotta go.
Okay, Alice. Drive safe.
Have a good night at work.
Give me a ticket for an airplane. I ain't got time to take no fast train. Oh, the lonely days are gone. I'm coming home. Well, my baby, she wrote me a letter. I'm coming home. Well, my baby, she wrote me a letter. Well, she wrote me a letter that she couldn't have left. Well, I have to know.
Hey. You're Ned, right?
What damage could this little brat do?
They hired us to get this guy?
Can I help you?
Gregory Masters wants a word with you. If you're smart, you'll come with us peacefully, pal.
You boys don't want to do this.
None of us have a word in the matter. You kind of got no choice.
Guess it's how it's gotta be.
Just come peacefully. No one has to get hurt. Doesn't have to end like this, man.
Let's go!
Home early.
Yeah, I just wasn't feeling too hot today, you know? Boss said I should come home and get some rest.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just a fever again.
All right. Well, I'm heading out with the guys from work. We're celebrating. The store got a whole load of new guns for the shop.
Cool, Dad. Well, you have a good night. I'm gonna sleep this off.
Is that blood?
Yeah, it's the nosebleeds.
I thought those were over. Maybe we should get you checked out again, huh?
Maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, sure. I'll wake you up in the morning, okay?
Sounds good.
All right. Love you, kiddo.
Good evening, Ned. Don't worry about your guns. I figured I'd be a good guest and have them requisitioned for maintenance. You know all of them had their serial numbers washed with acid. Very strange coincidence.
Who the fuck are you?
Gregory Masters would like to have a word. Surely you've heard of him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's fun playing coy, but for the sake of efficiency, I'm just going to come out and tell you that there are more than a dozen armed men outside. And if you try anything, not only will they kill you, but your father as well.
It's nice to finally meet you. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't just a little disappointed. I was hoping my superhero arch-nemesis would be a billionaire playboy at least. But instead, I get a basket case that lives with his dad and works at a gas station. That's just embarrassing.
Yeah? Which one of us, pal?
It's clever. Ugh. You know, I spent a lot of time wondering about your motivation. Thing is, with all the enemies I've made, it's more of a question of who wouldn't rather than who would.
Okay, I get it. You're a huge scumbag.
I don't think I ever actually wronged you. For once, I was victimized. You chose to come to me. You chose to get in my way. Well, once I matched your ID and looked into just who Ned really is, things became a whole lot clearer. Distinguished service, honorable discharge, denied reemployment on the grounds of unstable mental state. Psych eval yielded results consistent with PTSD, survivor's guilt.
What the hell are you getting at?
What I'm getting at? You wanted to start your own war because you just couldn't live without one. Might I add, with very little regard for the people you care about. Case in point, speaking of which...
No, Alice!
You have to have known the danger you'd be putting her in, right? I mean, that's the thing with kids these days. Nothing's real to you until it's right in front of your fucking face with a gun to its head.
You sick fuck.
Alice, what the fuck did they do?
Yeah, what the fuck did we do?
Everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah, Alice, you're okay. Nothing could possibly go wrong.
Fuck you.
Oh, it's kind of lame, isn't it? Having your will-they-won't-they love interest do all your IT work over the radio. I mean, this is Batman and Oracle. It's really played out. You have murdered indiscriminately without a moment of hesitation. Not an ounce of empathy, remorse, nothing. But there are still lives you value. You obviously care about her, your father, even your boss, at least a little bit.
Listen here. Kill me and just let her walk, okay?
I mean, this is baseline personality stuff that you really gotta sort out before you go all vigilante, man. Ugh. Good thing I did.
You're a fucking dead man.
No, do you really want those to be your last words? So try and think of something else. You've got, like, 5 seconds.
Enough with the chit-chat, asshole, and kill me!
Waking up.
What the hell?
Now, you see this gun I'm holding? This is for protection. I don't know who you are, but what I can tell you is that you are a very lucky man. We found you laying in the water. Pulled you in.
Where the hell is my shirt?
Shirt was garbage.
We thought you were dead, until we found 2 bullets lodged in your ballistic vest.
Who the hell are you?
Listen, thank you for helping me, but I shouldn't be alive. I'm very lucky, but now I need to leave.
Hold up, we spared your life. Now I also want to know who you are. You a mask? One of them vigilante freaks that are on TV? FBI? Remember, I'm the guy with the gun. And I'm sure that vest won't protect you from a clean headshot.
I bet he's a mask.
Vigilante, you could say. But my work is a bit more personal. I don't have a team, and I work alone. Things went south, and I paid the price.
Looks like you were part of something bad. There could be a reward.
Don't.
What will you do now?
I'll find that out myself.
Give him a shirt, Manny.
Why?
This is none of our business, and he's just a kid. Now get him a shirt.
Thank you.
Tread lightly out there. Most importantly, take time to think about what you want. When you get involved with bad things, you tend to forget about the chance to change. Trust me, I've been there too.
Thanks for the advice, but it's clear what I want.
Take time to think, pal.
Something I have to do. I'm not going to be home for a while. I've made some mistakes that need to be fixed. I quit my job and I'm going to take some time to myself. Just what I gotta do, you know. I hope you can understand that. I love you, man.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits, and you know they're going to fall. Tell them all to come. Something colorful has given you the call. Alice, she was just small.
I know payment's late. Things are being hectic.
I thought Masters was meant to be reliable.
Well, Mr. Goldstein's unexpected departure complicated things. Without him, it's taken us much longer to acquire certain assets.
I am not to blame for Goldstein. This should have no bearing on our contract.
Truly, Zakhar, I apologize for the inconvenience. You needn't worry. The initially agreed upon amount is being wired as we speak. Minus interest, of course.
Interest?
Well, it's like I said with Mr. Goldstein.
Whatever you say, Mark. I hope this was worth it. I've never really much enjoyed killing soldiers. Especially ones so young.
I hope this doesn't sour your prospects of working with us in the future.
Take a walk, Mark.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck! Ah!
It's you. Ned!
Eat shit!
What the hell was that?
Two hollow points and a dive into a lake hurts like hell, but it's not a death sentence if you can keep your head.
I'll chalk it up to an existential anomaly. One I'm about to correct. What the fuck does any of this matter to you anyway? World has always been under the thumb of the elite. You think I'm killing democracy? Freedom of expression? I'm maintaining the status fucking quo. The Cox brothers, the Rothschilds, what's one more, Puppet Master?
You're different, Masters.
You know, she'd still be alive if it weren't for you.
You had me. I was done.
This won't bring back your girlfriend.
The ironic thing is that you had already flexed your power enough. If you let her walk, I'd have sat down for good. Instead, you lit a fire under me.
Guess I'll have to snuff it out. Come on, you motherfucker.
We're done here.
Call me right. You don't.
take you away.